To be an aerospace engineer, you have to be confident, you have to have courage. Being smart is given, but it's your determination, it's your passion, and it's your creativity which binds you together and makes you suitable for NASA.
There's also an entire 2 minutes of
Is that something they asked you guys to do? It makes sense.
Even when applying, I felt kind of nervous because NASA seems like this huge entity that's like untouchable and almost like scary. But when I came here, I noticed that a lot of the employees were easy to talk to and they just wanted to engage the minds of future engineers and scientists.
We basically had to put ourselves into these roles that were very, very much similar to what NASA does for their projects. We had a game plan of what kind of rover we wanted to build, and then we had an assembly team build the rover, then we had a software engineer go ahead and program that rover, and then we just started testing it, and we had missions that we did.
Well, there were two tasks. One was for the rover to identify two different objects and say what those things were. The other task was for the rover to recover a broken buggy on the Mars surface.
It is exponentially harder than I thought it was going to be.
Working as a team was very difficult because we are all strangers. We had no, prior communication with each other. And we have all different personalities, so coinciding together, it was a process. But in the end, we were able to work as a team and get the job done.
This is an opportunity that community college students don't normally get because of this program. A lot of us have more confidence. We have more knowledge, and we can pursue further and farther in our careers than ever imagined.
I feel like this was a really great experience. It taught me a lot, and I would definitely recommend it to anybody, even STEM or not. There's very many different opportunities at NASA.